Madam Ombudsman.
Yes, Your Honor.
Analyzing this particular account, bank account number,
yes,
there are actually 14 withdrawals and 17 deposits.
Yes, Your Honor.
All right. This is over a period of time.
Yes, Your Honor.
It started at a given date and ended on a given date.
Yes, Your Honor.
Does the ombudsman know if there is what was the balance at the end of this period involved?
No, Your Honor, we cannot determine. It's difficult to determine.
You are not in a position to state?
No.
All right.
Unless there are fresh deposits, which means there were no withdrawals from the account, it would be difficult to determine the balance.
Yeah, but this account exists and it's being operated with deposits and withdrawal by the depositor.
Well, the data we determined was up to 2005, I think. Yes, January 2005. So that is what is reflected in the document, that the movement, the circuitous movement of the deposits ended on January 2005.
All right.
If Your Honor, please.
Yes.
With the kind permission of the court,
gentlemen,
before we go into another subject, may we request that the defense be furnished with ano tawag doon? PowerPoint.
Yes. The Honorable Ombudsman is requested to provide the hard copy.
Yes. So that
yes, Honor, this,
we can go over the same, prepare yes, for addition, for our redirect, and determine the facts stated therein, Your Honor.
In fact, if we may also request the Ombudsman to so provide the court with a hard copy of this power presentation.
Yes, Your Honor, we will do that.
All right.
May the prosecution likewise be given a copy, Your Honor.
Yes. This power presentation was prepared by whom?
It was prepared by me with the assistance of DICOA.
DICOA?
Yes, Your Honor. They were the ones who
Why was DICOA brought into the picture?
Your Honor, because I had to ask their assistance, because DICOA, there are CPAs in DICOA, and for a mere lawyer without background in accounting, I found it difficult to analyze. I did it manually and all that, with all those columns and all that. So I wanted them to see if my observations were correct. So I had to engage their help.
Thank you. Counsel for the prosecution.
Mr. President, may we also be given a copy?
We may continue with the power presentation.
Yes.
There's another major account, Your Honor. This is account number 1842. Bank of Philippine Islands, Tandang Sora. Now.
1842.
1842. On.